Burt and Jason Myers were two of the stars of the show about Bowman Gray Stadium. They've been racing at the stadium for about 15 years. They say in some ways, life is pretty much the same as it's always been. And in some ways, it's very different.
Hey, man, we're trying to do something here.
Keep on.
Did he say excuse me?
As you can tell from the hard time the guys gave Burt during our interview, life at the race shop hasn't changed at all.
We still come down here every night and work on race cars and give each other a hard time and try to have fun.
The TV stars still do their share of the dirty work and even push the broom sometimes. But one big change, who's calling on the phone?
There's a track in Florida that's called and wants the Myers brothers to come race. There's a track in Indianapolis, track in Oklahoma, I believe.
We're going to try to spread ourselves around as thin as we can and try to you know, hit up everything possible.
Taking us out of this small bubble that we're in and exposing us to the rest of the world and the rest of the world to us.
Burt Myers already went to Connecticut for a race where he was the main attraction.
It was really mind-blowing. It really was. I felt like a Dale Jr. or a Jeff Gordon. And I know that sounds corny, but the whole response from everybody in that area, you know, they treated me like a celebrity.
Appreciate it. Got familiar from Madhouse, and you're my favorite.
They're also treated like celebrities closer to home.
Not many times before have I ever taken my picture in the parking lot of Chili's or Applebee's or wherever we go eat. You know, you get noticed around town a little bit more.
So how do the other drivers at Bowman Gray Stadium feel about the Myers' newfound fame?
I wasn't really sure how it was going to be. It's like having two kids, and when you got a baby, you don't know if the other one's going to be jealous or not. Sometimes even if they are, you can't really tell. But, you know, I hope there's really no jealousy there.
A lot of guys that were probably making comments last year saying, man, I'm glad those TV cameras aren't bothering me, and I'm glad those TV cameras aren't in my shop. They're probably wishing that they hadn't made those statements. I mean, you're only human. You know, of course you want to be noticed.
There's plenty of other people over there that...
The Myers know, TV show or no TV show.
It's Jason Myers' first Bowman Gray victory since August of 2006.
The best way to get noticed at Bowman Gray Stadium and any other track they visit? Take the checkered flag. Craig Thomas, WXII 12 News.